Hey, kiddo.
Thanks so much for coming. Yep. It really means a lot.
I'm here. What do you want? You could have at least told me. I thought we were in this together.
I was trying to protect you. You're just a kid.
Oh, so I'm too young to know the truth, but I'm not too young to lie, cheat, and steal from the Thompsons.
Absolutely not. I forbid it.
What are you gonna do, ground me? So to be clear, you're saying there's no way I could possibly transfer any money?
Not a chance.
Wonderful. Wait a minute. Maybe there is a way.
Or is a beautiful evening. The cicadas are really singing.
Seriously? We've got to do this passphrase every time? No one's around, man. Fine. It's a perfect day for fishing. I wonder if the trout are biting.
See? That was easy and fun.
None of this is easy and fun. You're a mobster whose friends beat up my dad, and I pay you money so it doesn't happen again. We're not BFFs.
I've had friendships based on less.
As soon as I'm done paying down his debt, I don't plan on seeing your ugly face again. I've got a new job at the bank.
Whoa! How'd you do that?
I'm full of tricks. Yeah. We could use a win once in a while, right? Well, I'm here to clean it up. You know who else is all terrain? Phil. Will we, though? Totally. The jig is up, Sneezy. Either you come down here, or I'm telling everyone about the rat in the walls. I'm stealing these for the Harboss.
Like I'm supposed to believe that.
Sam, Dorothy, it's me. Listen, I know all about your little rat, Will. And I was just about to secure a $20,000 score for you. But you ruined everything by getting paranoid and sending him in. So here's a pro tip for next time. Don't mess with me. Something, something, meow, meow, meow.
And finally, you'll need to make a copy of the client.
Sad. But done. Dude, are you colorblind?
No.
These are all red. Her purse is green.
But if he had told me about interest rates one more time.
The black-eyed raven flies at the
crack of dawn, and I hope you enjoyed that because it's the last time we're doing it. Well, guess what? I found out you're leasing the Franzelli space to Liz. You promised me we could have our restaurant back. It's ours.
Yeah. It sure can.
Cheap wines is high end.
You're right. If you want to win, you have to be ruthless. And I do want to win. Do it.
Are you sure we can't go back to that passphrase thing?
Dude,
have fun in other ways.
I'll stay right here.
Them in exchange for giving up you two.
What?
Oh, and of course, the necklace.
We taught you everything you know. We made you.
Yeah. But I don't have to be what you made me. I can be anything I want.
Guess we're doing baby steps.
I don't know why the Harbaugh's say you're the smart one. I'd have done it for 20.
Wow, you really played me. Nick, you try.
It's okay, I'm good.
Come on, it's fun.
Now, grab his wrist, twist it. Oh!
Yeah, exactly. I was just coming to see you since you didn't cut me in on my 50%.
What are you talking about? We didn't rob the joint.
Oh, well, neither did I.
I thought you were going rogue.
That's what I thought about you.
So you're trying to tell me that this was a real robbery?
Yeah, apparently. Ed left the garage door open. It's like he was begging to get robbed. Oh, and while I'm there, I'll call Child Services and let them know about the scams you're running with your other 9 foster kids.
Okay, whoa, 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 whoa. Let's not get excited.
I wonder how they'll feel about the magazine subscription racket, the solar panels con, or the kids you have selling candy for their hockey uniforms.
The hockey uniforms are real. The Harbaugh Hawks made the playoffs.
I don't care. You'll go to jail for 10 to 20, and I won't even get community service.
You didn't know anything about the con game before you came to us. We taught you everything you know. And this is how you repay us?
Yeah. Yeah, you did teach me everything I know. And that's why I know I have the upper hand here.
I want my money!
And I'll get you your money! On my timeline. Now, if we're done here, I've got to get to bed.